That will come in as her eighth round clipper on the season.